The Gautier Fire Department is celebrating the arrival of a new truck. It was delivered this morning, and you may notice it looks a bit different than your typical red fire truck.
The color has reflective material in the stripes and many new lights. Officials say the Gator theme shows off community pride for the local school system.
The department says the new truck just needs its radio and hoses attached, and then it should be ready to get on the road next week.